all who believe in him will receive God's greatest gift of love.
For God so loved the world, he gave his only son. He was born in Bethlehem, the work of grace begun. In a sovereign perfect plan, he became like one of us. To reach the heart of man, he gave Jesus.
From the cradle to the cross, for all men, Christ was born to die for them. From Bethlehem to Calvary, Jesus paid the cost, for love went all the way, from the cradle to the cross.
From the day that he was calling him to the place of sacrifice, where grace would conquer sin. In a manger love was laid, where love was born to die. At Calvary Christ paid the highest
love.